What's going on, boy? So today I got another G Fuel taste test. Yeah. You know, God, my hair is completely awful right now. Usually I'd have it, like, you know, spiked up, but I don't care. So I try, like, not to shake it up so you guys can, like, oh, here, hold on, oh. Okay. Hello, there goes Fortnite. Train on in the background. So I don't know if you guys can, like, see that too good. But try, like, not shaking it up. If the water's kind of, like, sliding down here is awful. Okay. I'm not too sure what lion's like right now, but this is cotton candy, by the way. God, I should have said flavor. That's so stupid. Man, we're gonna put this lid on. Maybe, if I'm not stupid. Coco, what are you doing back there? I'm in my basement, by the way. Boom, okay, there we go. Finally got the lid on correctly. So I got, like, you know, the G Fuel. Oh, no, that's upside down. Bop G Fuel energy formula. It's a Halo one. It's pretty dope. So we're just gonna give it a nice little shake. Might speed this up if I have good enough editing, but I don't know, man. I'm pretty bad at it. I put some ice cubes in here, by the way, because, you know, makes it colder, make it better. Boys. Oh, good. All right, there we go. We have it mixed up, I'd say. So we're going to take the lid off for y'all so you can see what color it is. Whoa! Forgot this kind is super foamy at first. Not foamy, but like bubbly. So yeah, while that's, like, you know, chilling out, we'll show you my PS4 controller. It's got the Black Ops 4, it's got, like, the Black Ops 4 Control Freaks on it, and it's got Control Freak grip on it. It's pretty dope, you know, hold it like this and game away. No, actually, I hold it like that usually, but, yeah. I think I spent, like, not including the controller itself, I think I spent, like, $25 on the Control Freaks and the grip. So that's pretty cool. I'm just playing some Fortnite right now. Not yet, actually. I literally just got on. Why do I like that skin so much? Also, I don't have my volume up on my TV right now. So, okay, let's see, is this... Alright, so it's kind of like a... like a very, very light pink. Like, oh, hold on here, I'm gonna set that right there, and then we'll... Boom, look at that. So, yeah, it's like a... Very bubbly. So. But yeah, like a light pink-ish. Boom. Okay, now we're gonna taste it. So, put the lid back on. First, we're gonna smell it, obviously. Okay, so I've had this flavor about 4 or 5 times now, I think. And this will be like my 6th or something like that. But, I can never get like a smell. Okay, so I get kind of like a sweet smell, but it also smells sour at like the same time. I'm not too sure. It's not very strong of a smell. So, we'll be rating this out of 10, by the way. So, 1 to 10 will be my rating scale. So, yeah, we're just going to taste it. All right. So, that's my dog, my other dog. She's upstairs. But anyways, it tastes really sweet. It's like really sweet compared to most RG Fuel flavors. Well, again, I'm sitting on my floor. I have a couch right behind me, but I feel like I'll be too far away from the camera. But yeah, let me show you this real quick. Okay, that isn't too bad, actually. So, well, let me just, like, tilt this stand. Wop! That's not that good. Okay. So I'm gonna have to be hunched over like a crab. That's fine. It's, like, really sweet. Once again, I get kind of like that sour taste at the end, almost. Like the same sour smell that I was getting. I kind of get like the same sour taste at the very end. Here, hold on, let me try it one more time. Yeah. So it doesn't taste like cotton candy to me at all. I feel like this flavor is like best if you just take like little sips of it. Like, it isn't like a good, you know, like a peach iced tea flavor. Like, I can down that thing. Because peach iced tea, oh my god, dude, peach iced tea is so good. But I don't know, if this is good, I definitely like it. But I just feel like can't really take like big gulps of this. It just isn't as good, I feel like. I don't know, that may sound pretty weird to y'all, but I don't know, that's just what I feel like. And if I had to rate it on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd give it about a 6 with what's that flavor? With strawberry shortcake being like below it, and I'd have to put golden apple pear being right below it, and I'd have to put Swedish fish or raging gummy fish, whatever it's called, like right above it at a 7. Hey Coco, you wanna say hi? Oh, pops. Wow. That's my dog. She's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't know, you just gotta take like sips of it. It's the best. It's the only way I can like describe it. So once again, thanks for watching, y'all. That's it. If you want more G Fuel flavor reviews, I'll do more. Just get 5 likes again, because like the last one had like 5 likes, and I was saying to myself, you know, gets 5 likes, I'll do another one. So if this one gets 5 likes and gets about 20 views, like the other one did, because the other one did pretty good for my channel, I'd say, especially with how it's been lately. So yeah, 5 likes, about 20 views, and I will do another G Fuel video. So by the way, I put in 16 ounces of water and like 5 ice cubes, and then I just put in 1 scoop. Filled up, like I said in my last video, filled up in my last G Fuel video anyways. Fill the scoop up to like the line, not the top smaller part, because that's more than 1 serving, that's too much. But once again, use my code SMARTBART, no caps, no space, just SMARTBART on galvanizedgrips.com. There is a spider, I just killed it. Or Coco sucked it up her nose, not too sure, honestly. But anyways, go to galvanizedgrips.com, use code SMARTBART for 10% off all your purchases. Yeah, it's pretty dank, so, you know, just gotta say thank you for sponsoring me, Galvanized Grips. You're pretty cool. Yeah, that's all. Yeah, boys. Peace.